a solid takedown. He postures up. Good right by Lawler.
In the full guard.
Oh, looking for his back.
Slips to half guard there.
Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side.
Big shot. That was a hard one, Mike.
Nice transitions.
Big ground and pound.
And again, he's back into side control.
Under three.
Oh, God. He got out of it. Oh, my God.
McDonald gets it back to side control.
Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go.
McDonald with a strong elbow to the head.
Just going to step right back over.
Lumber gives up the back.
And the mount again.
Big punch from the top.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Nice strike from top position. Man, he's got the reversal.
Controlling him from behind.
Come on.
Shot.
Yeah,
by Rory.
Lawler gets it back into his guard.
And he gets that right hand.
Good execution getting back up to the feet.
Nice, nice leg kick.
Lawler with some solid inside leg kicks.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, I love it.
Robbie Lawler's opponent's got to check these kicks.
Joe, you're right. Those leg kicks are really starting to slow down his opponent. McDonald with the right that connects.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Full guard.
Final 15 seconds.
Beautiful sweep.
Hammer fist here by Lawler.
And again with the hammer fist.
We have completed two rounds.
I don't know what the hell I'm doing on the ground, but I'm trying.
Ground and pound strike. And here is another ground and pound strike. And here's that was some amazing.
All right, time to knock him out. Time to knock him out.
Trying to set something up here.
Found a home for that.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Nice block of the punch to the head. The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles.
Nice.
He's really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Back and forth battle. Swing and a miss.
Nice 1-2 by Rory. Hard leg kick.
Boom, right on the button.
Man, Joey's connecting with those punches.
Big swing. What a huge right hand.
Oh, my God.
I like how he's mixing it up.
Big punch. Back and forth battle.
Oh, nice uppercut. Body kick, look at that.
Uh-oh, Rory. Laggy shit.
Oh, he's landing. That's a big hook.
Wow.
He's got full, oh, no, half guard. Caught him with a punch.
He's got the full mount, Joe. Lawler gives up his back.
Back in the mount, this is crazy.
It's laggy.
And he connects. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Not
he
really.
Lands a solid elbow. Now he goes north-south.
Come on.
Let's move back into side control once more.
Here in half guard, you're all good there.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse. Big body punch. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Controlling north-south again.
Connected there. McDonald goes into the north-south.
Come on.
Side control. He lands an elbow here. He's in half guard here. Moves to full guard.
He connects with a big punch from the top.
Trying to get a single.
This one's going to go the distance.
Half guard.
And they go
a bloody pulp, sir.
A spectacular matchup.
You're a bloody pulp.
Both fighters left it all in the octagon tonight. And that's going to make it very tough for the judges to render their decision.
Absolutely. I wouldn't want to pick a winner in this fight. I think both fighters fought so well, and it's so close. I wouldn't want to be the guy picking the decision. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard.
We have our official decision. And here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we'll go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score this contest 9-28. Playing the winner by unanimous decision, Rory McDonald.
Rory McDonald wins here tonight by unanimous decision.
Damn, I gotta work on my ground game even more. Or use a different fighter. Sorry, Big Bob. Ground 88. All right, this guy. I should be able to tap him out.
Omari Akhmadov
and knockout
Omari
Robbie Lawler.
Akhmadov.
Our tail of the tape for this welterweight battle. Omari Akhmadov. Robbie Lawler.
Ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Lawler. Black trunks for Akhmadov. Akhmadov with a strong right. He sees that coming and parries it away.
Tries for a low single.
Long with a good takedown early.
Connected there.
Nice movement on the ground.
And he's got his back.
He's working over under here.
Beautiful hip toss.
He wants this fight back on its feet.
Oh, nice uppercut.
With a combination. Now he connects with the left. Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick.
Can lag, man.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Powerful right hand.
Jesus, stuffing me. Oh my God, he's got a guillotine.
Take the back, I think. He's working from his back now. He moves in a full mount.
There's vicious a big left hand.
Upadov's got the full mount again.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
One minute.
Akhmadov with a good punch.
He's stacking him again.
Nice punch to the head from the top.